Now we will talk about the care of rubber goods. We use various kind of rubber good in the hospital. For example, various type of tubes, hot water bag, Macintosh, now we after washing the all these item, after drying these rubber goods, what we have to do, for example, if this tube is after drying, we have to just fold it and put it in a Sidex container for the sterilization. For Macintosh, after washing the Macintosh, dry the Macintosh properly. Then sprinkle some powder over it in both side. Then roll it. For Macintosh, we have to take care that all the rubber goods, we should not fold it. As the rubber goods become deteriorate after the age, with the heat, chemical and the sunlight. So we have to prevent exposure of these rubber goods to the sunlight, heat and chemical. We never fold the rubber goods or Macintosh like this. We have to only roll it and store in a dark place. If any metal utensil or metal articles are there, then we have to separate the rubber goods from the metal things. After drying this, we have to put in a Sidex container, and before the use, we have to remove it from the Sidex and then rinse it with the sterile water and then use at a sterile field. For the hot water bag, I have washed this hot water bag, and after drying it, I have just inflate air into this bag so that these two surfaces do not adhere with each other, and if it is adhere to each other, there is a chance of deterioration of the water bag. So I have inflate the water bag, and now I closing the water bag with the cap. I am storing in a dark place.